Hello, my name is Christian Walter from TradeVola, and today we want to present you the differences between the three platform of Trader Workstation from Interactive Broker, TradeStation 9.5 from TradeStation Global in connection with IB, and the last one is TradeStation 10.0 from TradeStation Securities. What is main differences, or where are main differences to the TradeStation 9.5 from TradeStation Global? And I would like to start with the Trader Workstation, which you can see here in the background. It's very basic, I think, for the beginning. It's quite convenient. You have an easy chart tool, what you can change for different intervals. You have some standard indicators or studies, how it's called here, which you can implement. For example, as you can see in the background, we have this moving average and some volume, but there are many more indicators. One disadvantage, you can't implement your own indicators. You can't also program your own indicators. So you can only use these studies which are available for all TWS users, and you can just change some inputs, like here for example the length for the calculation of the moving average. So it's not many more tools available which are able to implement here. What is, I would say, some disadvantage, but to start with some easy indicators where you just want to buy and sell manually, TWS gives you all these opportunities. You can just click on any symbol here in your watch list or also on your portfolio. What we will do, let's do this for some currency pair, Euro USD. You can just choose any price, and even lot size. You can choose it below micro lot. There's any size available for trading. I submit my limit order, and you can see it even here in the chart tool, which I can easily drag and drop. I can also change it here on the left, on the right hand side. Where I can just select another price and update the price, which is very easy and very convenient. So in terms of like chart trading or placing an order, I think this tool is easy to handle for the beginning. You also have different layouts. So it's called layout library for different asset classes, like option trading, stock scanner. So I think for scanning different stocks from different exchanges, TWS, because it's having most of the big exchanges in the world, it's of course one of the biggest benefits you can have here, with very low commission normally. So but the platform itself is it's very limited. If you are a little bit more advanced, or if you want to trade with automated strategies or some own indicators, I think this will be better with other platforms, which we will see later here in our video. And if you want to see more for the TWS platform, just go to our playlist, where you can find on top all the other videos related to TWS platform, to see how to place an order or to see how to use these layout libraries, which are here from the beginning as a template for you. So you should easily find them under open layout library. So like I said, most of the world exchanges are available to TWS. You have like simple charting, simple monitors, where you can also sort some own symbol lists by any column which you implement in your watch list. So I think the basic tools are all available here. And the second platform I want to present you is TradeStation 9.5 from TradeStation Global. In the beginning, we have to Well, the first thing I have to tell you is that it works always together with TWS. So as a TradeStation Global customer, you have access to both platforms, to TWS from IB and to the TradeStation 9.5 from TradeStation Global. And as you can see, the charting is much more advanced. You have like much more indicators or strategies available. For example, if I want to select RSI to implement it here, you can also access the program language for this indicator. It's called Easy Language, where you can also implement your own program. You can program your own strategies, your own indicators. You can change everything from standard indicators, which are already available here. The only thing what I have to say for strategies at the moment, you can backtest all your strategies, but it's not possible to automate them or to set them to fully automated trading. We hope this will be available by the end of the year. As soon as this is possible, we will give you an update. But I think chart itself with this program tool is a big benefit, especially if you want to use your own indicators or strategies. But the same indicators are also available for radar screen. If I right click here, I can also implement most of the indicators or analyze techniques which we implemented in the chart. Same for RSI, for example, or moving average. So if I want to sort, for example, some of these symbols, I can also do this easily in the radar screen. Very important, TradeStation Global or TradeStation 9.5 in connection with IB works only with real-time data. So only if you applied for the right real-time market data, you can see this here in the chart and in the radar screen itself. So normally all the Forex or currency pairs should be available from the beginning. For the rest, you have to subscribe to your right real-time data. Another important thing, what you can see is only following trading apps are available. The Easy Language, as I told you, Matrix, Chart Analysis, and Radar Screen we see in the background. And then Market Depth, if you want to see really everyone who's trying to enter or set an order for the market. Quick Trade Bars, More for Forex, and Time and Sales, where you can see exactly which price and which quantity was placed. Hot List and Basket Orders, I think not so important apps, but the Trade Manager, of course, where you see your positions and all your orders. These are all the tools for the TradeStation 9.5 of TradeStation Global. So there's no Option Trader and no Scanner or Option Station Pro. So if you really want to trade options, I always recommend to do this with the TWS platform, because as TradeStation Global customer, both platforms will be available for you. So once again, the benefit of this trading platform is charting, programming language, and the radar screen, where you can for the moment sort up to 40 symbols from different asset classes by any indicator or any column which are available, if it's net percentage change or like RSI. So for example, we see British pound, Canadian dollar has the lowest RSI at the moment, and the highest is here USD, Japanese yen. You just need to make sure that they are both set with the same interval, because here in radar screen, you can do also the same. You can set it to 5 minutes, 1 minute, or even daily. What is important for the calculation of all the indicators which are included here in TradeStation Global. So TradeStation Global, a little bit more advanced if you want to implement your own strategies and indicators. And the last platform which we want to present is TradeStation 10.0 by TradeStation Securities. It's only available for US stocks and US options and the futures. It's a pure US broker which you have to fund in the USA, and like I said, as their own broker, it's not working here together with IB. So they also have their own market data or own historical data, which we will see now in the beginning as a following platform. And here we will, in the background, you see now the TradeStation Securities 10.0 with many more applications than the TradeStation 9.5. Just to mention a few, we have the news application where you can access all the news related to one symbol. Option Station Pro for option trading, one of the most advanced tools. It doesn't matter if you want to trade like vertical spreads, straddles, strangles. You have a chance risk profile here. You can select different option strategies, what makes it much easier than to create this by your own. Let's just select, for example, a straddle. We can select December straddle for the S&P 500 ETF, and we just want to analyze the so and there we can see when we will go to profit with our straddle option strategy for S&P, for the S&P 500, and you also have this available for all the other option strategies which are able. You can analyze them here, you can buy them, you can even change them if you want to say, okay, instead to having a straddle, I want to select different strike prices, or I want to change it to make it a strangle. It's all pretty easy and simple to use with the Option Station Pro. You can also manage your orders and positions from here, especially for orders for many legs. This is very convenient to do it in the Option Station Pro. Other than the Option Station Pro, there is also scanner app available, which where you can scan more than 200,000-300,000 different symbols. You can do this for all the US stocks, what are at the moment around 9,000 stocks available, and options, I think there are 200,000-300,000, so you can start to scan the market for a symbol list where you want to go a little bit deeper, and then use this symbol list for the radar screen. Because in radar screen, comparing to TradeStation 9.5, we have here the maximum of 999 symbols available. As I told you earlier, on TradeStation Global, we only have 40 symbols available, which you can implement at the same time in the radar screen. Also, if you want to see more for TradeStation Securities, we have a playlist here where you can see more apps or more tools for TradeStation 10 during live session. Like already told you in the beginning, this is only available for US stocks and US options, as well as futures, which are two different accounts. For trading fully automated with all the historical data which is available here, it's really the most advanced one of the most advanced trading platforms for options and for automated trading. I would always recommend this platform as long as it's for the US markets. But let's go back to this application of this scanner. I would like to show you maybe some easy scan. We can scan out different exchanges, for example, all stocks, or we can select NASDAQ, NICE, MX, or as well the different futures, future exchanges, or if you want, Reuters symbol lists, which are already implemented here, are giving you different classes of its energy, financial, consumer, and many more. So this makes it also easier if you want to invest in a particular field. I would suggest to do it here first for all the stocks. then we can say everything between $5 to $200. You can implement all indicators I have chosen here as I. And I want to see all these stocks which are having an RSI above 80. Well, let's say we make it 85. So we will see all stocks which are oversold at the moment, or overbought. Sorry, overbought, of course. And yeah, as you can see here, it's 9,000 symbols in total, 3,000 which are between $5 and $200, which we selected. And now he will calculate every stock which is above this 85 in terms of the RSI. So as long as this is loading in the background, we go back to our apps, because there are some more which you also can't find in TradeStation 9.5 for TradeStation Global. You have the Trading App Store, where you can download from different developers, different applications, some indicators which you can try for free, but you can also see a few which you have to pay per month a subscription fee. And there are like free indicators as well as paid indicators and strategies. And normally if you click on it, there should be also a description what exactly this is done, or for which asset class. Here we will see something, some indicator for future, intraday, trend, momentum, that it's also described here. Some people, they also have like a short video description. It always depends on the developer itself. So Trading App Store really is something interesting, because there are many developers which will provide you very interesting indicators and strategies. And now in the background we can see that the scan was finalized, and there are only 8 stocks at the moment which are between $500 and $200 and with a RSI above 85. And we can easily just click on the symbol and we will see this in chart and all informations which are needed for us. So this makes it really pretty simple to see what was going on in the last days, maybe which of this symbol can be interesting for us to open a position, like for example this symbol KIRKK, and here it's pretty much the same. You have matrix, you have also chart trading as a tool where you can set your trades direct from the chart analysis window. So I think for, like I said in the beginning, for option and more advanced indicators or strategy traders, this is something what I highly recommend, as long as it's for the US market, because these are the only asset classes for stocks, and of course all the future markets which are available for TradeStation securities. And if you want to have some free logins, you can just go to our website. We provide not only webinars for interactive program TradeStation, we also can provide you some demo logins to try the platform, or one of our developers or employees can also give you a call to the CEO to discuss which trading platforms might fill your needs the best, and with which you might be able to start. And from this side, I always recommend to start first on a demo login, because then you can see how easy or how difficult it maybe might be for you to handle this platform. So just go to our website, you can use the contact form, or just go to one of the section interactive broker where you can also ask for a demo login. And to not miss any of the upcoming videos, please subscribe to our YouTube channel so that you will not miss any of the next videos related to TradeStation Global or Interactive Broker. And you can also see our playlist for TWS for TradeStation 9.5 or TradeStation 10.0 from TradeStation Securities. I would be happy to see one of our next webinars again, or to follow us on YouTube and see one of our next videos. Thank you very much.